Previously on Resident Evil 3. No! Get the son of a bitch! Yes! Thank you! You saved my life! Dumbass. Thanks, jackass. Oh, I'll gladly take that. Thanks. Oh yeah, caution. Boy, you hit hard. Thank God for grenades, man.
Confirmed.
There we go.
Carlos. What the hell is he doing to that?
No. Jill. Yeah, I'll take that. Dick munch. Here. Give me that juice. Piece of shit. No, sewers. I hate sewers. Oh, what the fuck is that?
What the fuck was that?
Oh, come on, man. You ugly bitch. Put away the lockpick for now. Put away the pistol for right now. Bring out explosive B. Some health. With a shotgun rounds too. I made sure I'm fully loaded. Let's go get that other explosive. We can make more flame. We're gonna pick up that shotgun ammo too. These only those freaking things, are they? I killed like 3 or 4 already. You said A and B makes flame, right? Yes. Perfecto. Alright, so I got 4 shots and a dream. And I can put away this gunpowder, pick up my shotgun shells, bring my pistol back out. There's a lot of running around and backtracking on how to do because I don't have a lot of space. I hate the sewer system. I really fucking hate it. So I got that right there to go get the food. How we're living. Got health. Got bullets. Got fire. Got pick. Got objectives. Back, back. A glass. We're doing it, Jilly Jill. We're doing it. Go fuck yourself. I can take this back. Get out, chunk. Yeah, I definitely need that. Space is what I need. Give me that goddamn pick pouch. Two more slots. Gunpowder. Explosive A. I need some more B that I can make some more fire. I got two more fire flames. Now give me this back. Alright. Before you see me, I got King Kong in the trunk. You hear me before you see me, if you hear me before you see me, if you hear me before you see me, I got King Kong in the trunk. King Kong, King, 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 King Kong, King, King.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
I'm not going that way.
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Yeah, let's not do that just yet. You hear me before you see me, if you hear me before you... And if you hear me before you see me, I got King Kong in the trunk. King Kong. King, 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 King Kong. King, King Kong. King, 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 King Kong. If you hear me before you see me, if you hear me before you see me, if you hear me before you see me, I got King Kong in the trunk. What am I missing in here? Oh. Well, you look at a map to the series. Area.
Perfect.
After. After. Give me my damn lockpick. And my knife. Actually, yeah. And my knife. I don't need that battery pack no more. Wait, actually, I might need it. I'm gonna need that battery pack one more good time. Left the grenade over there I want to grab. Wait. Oh, I don't need this. There's a ladder I can climb. Oh, where the hell is that grenade at? I want to pick up that grenade. I'm going to need it. I really will need it. There we go. What the hell is wrong with me? I'm doing all that just for a single grenade. To be fair, now I actually just wanted to complete this whole area. See? Done. Now let's get the hell out of here. Ah, man, that took quite some time. No! What is with? No. You got a flamethrower? That's not fair. Come on, bitch. Bring your ass. Oh, that means affect him. Shut up. Alright, Jill, what are we gonna do?
You can use weapons?
Apparently. Jill, what are we gonna do? Oh, safe room. Safe. Alright, let me stretch my back out a bit. Oh, sorry. Hey, where's my files? Explosive. A to the second. A2. Grab this. So we're gonna put this away. I think that is it. Alright, let's go ahead and check out of this area. Alright, Jill, we're gonna go ahead and upstairs. Heat his ass. Okay. We switch. Hold on. Wait your turn. Come off of me. I don't have my knife either. Wait, bobbing your head. Oh, hell yes. That dude is getting his cheeks taken. Serial board. Give me. give up. Right.
Oh, it's still kicking?
Oh, he penetrated me. Am I dead? Give up already, chilling. Danger zone.
God.
Jill, move. Nemesis down.
Carlos, It's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
I need help. I'm not gonna make it. Jill. We gotta take cautions. Oh my god. Oh, it hurts. You see him bugging out around there? I'm not close enough. Damn it. Hey, they're bugging out. It's fucking weird. Stop eating butt and get over here. Game is telling me I like missed some stuff over here. No turning back, boys. You might as well bring up the shotgun. An autopsy is more easily performed with a shotgun. Oh god. Marvin? Oh no, that ain't no Marvin. Gunshot.
Kendo. Shit, Jill!
Kendo, you're all right.
Yeah, all right to stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gotta be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
If you're heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay? Hanging on the wall.
Yeah, yeah.
It's all right, Pumpkin. It's all right. That's a good girl.
You got an office daughter in RE2. He already offed his wife.
Save it. Oh my god, I couldn't believe it. I can't believe I survived that fight.
I'm gonna play for a little bit longer than I'm gonna edit and upload somewhere for the day. This is all Leon stuff. Leon and Ada. My M3 shotgun. Mr. X has not came here yet. I'm so glad I came down here. Reasons. Game won't let me.